both can give membership and both can be give shares. So we can give, many of the cooperative societies are having shares and share capital. So either in society itself we can give shares, company also we can give shares. So only membership fee means people may join, may not join. But if it is equivalent to share capital, then whenever they want to exit, they can transfer the shares to another person and they can exit.
Very true, very true.
And in future, when the society or the company starts generating revenue, then revenue will be distributed in the form of dividends.
Very true, very true. So there will, one revenue will go for the volunteers, those who will be doing work, and another sum total can be distributed in two ways. Half may go to the whosoever is connected with it. So I mean, the dividend may be distributed to
first comes expenses, that remuneration to people who are working on board, people who are
remuneration, we will say revenue stream. Revenue is strict to be in proportionate to work they would be performing, and the technology will make it sure ke wo usme koi badmashi na kar paye. They should not become power center, and they should not be in position to do or misuse their position.
Yeah.
So it will be highly driven with the technology, where people can be facilitator, they cannot be the obstructor, right? And whatever they are disseminating, that will be simultaneously disseminated through the app also, so that there will be always a cross check and things like that, right? And then the points may be, Johanna, sum total may be even given in the through that, so that it could be signed by the person they understood it properly. And so we will have that kind of a delivery mechanism that should be unique, and it should have all kind of the modern management theories to make it happen.
Yeah,
and we refuse to impart knowledge. We will convert into the product and services, and that will be made available from end to end. So there will be the thousands of the state startup which will be providing end to end service, and ultimately we intend that producer and consumer should be connected through the platform. And the consumer may be in position to select the item from a particular producer, particular farmer. And uske farmer ke jo hai na, jo wo hai, grain hai, uske koi yadi specialization hai, to that specialization will be available. So the people, those who are price sensitive, they can search from the price sensitive basis. They're the person, those who are looking for the extra attributes in those grains, those who are looking for fiber content, this nutrition content, this content, that content. So accordingly, that we can allow even the farmers to have a little niche price for their product, and then there will be a mechanism which will transfer the item from the producer to the consumer. It will be an improved version of Amazon kind of thing, right? Where we can really we have to think of how exactly we would be doing that job, how we will be making use of the transport system, how we will be linking rail and road, how that trucks can get into the train and then they can get off the place, so that it can, I mean, avoid consumption of the POL, this and that. Those kind of the multiple objective may be achieved with minimizing the cost of transportation. And everybody would be getting a benefit, and people will not be in position to use their deep pockets in pocketing undue profit to them. At present, the producer is producing something in 500 rupees, it includes all risk, raw material, labor and everything. And same thing is being sold at two times, three times, or sometimes five times to the consumer, right? Whether it is being done by the big people or it is being done by the showroom and things like that. So that mechanism is bringing a lot of distortion. Right? That distortion has to be resolved, and we can think of connecting consumer to the producer. बात समझ रहे हैं हमारी आप?
Yes, sir.
तो इसमें यदि आप आपकी बात से मैं सहमत हूँ, but then you have to create a white paper, a policy paper, which will be presented by you, which will be debated in our executive committee.
Yeah.
in principle, there's no disagreement, but it has to be in more concrete form. And if we need to really amend our laws or somewhere, then we can bring that this element as a part of the amendment, because the amendment can be done at any point of time. Making sense to you?
Yes, sir.
So that could be done that way. And secondly, to have identify the people and give them the job who could really identify the people, those who have invested their life. Today, I spoke to Dr. S.D., so Dr. Sunil D. Ganda, right? He is basically Ayurveda doctor, and he is an allopathic doctor also. I think soon it will be uploaded on our YouTube channel also, right? So you can hear my and we will be having much more detailed discussion in future with him. So basically we have to do these things aggressively. Hame karke dikhana hai. And karke dikhana hai apni strength pe, apni soch pe, apni technology pe, apne jo hai na pathways pe. In our own terms. Right? And kuch logon ko lagaya jaye jo ki government ki scheme ko dekhe. And how that CFB can take advantage of the various schemes of the government so that that benefit can also accrue to us. Are you getting my point? Because government is also supporting state startups, etc. So those startups could be made. Crime-free Bharat may have, n number of startups. And if those startups are having All India character, then those will be very, very big startups. Right? So they might be first working in some area as a pilot, and that based on the experience that we will keep on expanding, right? So as our strength built up, and then it will be creating so much of the huge revenue streams. Because what we say, we won't create job, we will create revenue stream. And some total of revenue streams would be more than what you can really earn as a salary. And that revenue stream will be credited instantaneously. So if you are empty stomach and you did something and your revenue stream is available in your account, then you can make use of purchasing your evening meal, right? So that will have a direct linkage. They need not to wait for a month to get money. That kind of the concept we should come. Whatever the best available should be integrated through technology, the only reservation that nobody should be in position to exploit or distort. And forget about doing something illegal. If somebody will be doing something illegal, we will be the first to really get FIR registered and send him to jail. But this point should need to be repeated as many times as possible. Are you getting my point? Because this should be very clear that we will not tolerate any nonsense, and nobody should be in position to misuse our platform. राइट
यस सर
चलिए तो इसको जरा जरा थोड़ा सा एक टाइमलाइन बनाइए और कुछ कुछ लोगों को जिम्मेवारी सौंपिए सो दैट मोर नंबर ऑफ द पीपल कैन बी एसोसिएटेड टू द जॉब मुझे लगता है कि वो हैदराबाद के डॉक्टर प्रसाद कैन बी हेल्पफुल इन अस नितिन को लगाइए सो दैट वो स्टार्टअप की सूची बनाए ऐसे अलग अलग काम को लगाने के लिए अलग अलग लोगों को बांट दीजिए राइट
यस सर
ओके सो मिस्टर हरीश all the best. I think this line of thinking would be helpful to really fulfill our promise to this nation.
Yes, sir.
Okay. चलो तो इसको जरा जल्दी करें टाइम लिमिट बताओ आप क्योंकि आप ज्यादा समय नहीं लगना चाहिए
ओके.
कुछ तो वर्क स्टार्ट हो ना
श्योर सर श्योर
राइट राइट ओके थैंक यू बाय बाय